For voters who can mark a ballot by hand, hand-marked paper ballots are more reliable and more secure than BMD-marked ballots. Now, in the bill, H.R. 3351, there is some language. It calls for replacing voting systems which use direct recording electronic voting machines with a voting system that uses an individual, durable, voter-verified paper ballot which is marked by the voter by hand or through the use of a non-tabulating ballot marking device. So non-tabulating addresses this issue of the all-in-one machines. Non-tabulating ballot marking device or system, so long as the voter shall have the option to mark his or her ballot by hand. And that addresses the issue that BMDs for all is a bad idea and that hand-marked paper ballots are actually more secure. So I like this language in this bill, and I would urge the Senate to adopt it.